Is anybody there? Please. Hey. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Who's...
What? How do I mute my mic in game? What? Okay, shit. I'll mute myself in the party then. Here we go, boys. I'm scared, man. You bet we're going there. Bro. I don't know where to run. I have to record the circle thing. Oh. I'm pooping myself. I can hide by crawling under beds. Yo, I got my shotgun. Please. What is it? Oh my god, mate. Oh, what? I don't want to go down there! Satan's... Oh my god. Boys, what the...
God.
I'm gonna get a jump scare any fucking second. What's that noise, man? Okay, I'm walking towards the voice. It's a good idea. Oh my god! What the fuck was that? Leave me alone. But there's that little light. I could climb, boys. Oh, there's a bit of blood. It's always a good sign. I wonder if everyone that's watching. Bro, I don't know what to do, man. We made it jammed. Someone's got crawled under there or something. Bro, half of my stream is in this party. I didn't like that. How do I use this? I feel like it's gonna get progressively scarier. Like, it doesn't seem at all. As I say that.
God.
Oh, do you Jesus! Want him?
Who? Then you'll have.
Oh my. What the?
God wants me dead? Okay.
Oh, I shouldn't have reloaded. Bro, that demon thing that's like following me. Your camera is equipped with a microphone. Don't know if I was meant to hear anything there. I don't want to open the door, man. Shit, man. Oh no, we close the door. I don't know what to do. He's still looking at me. There's no way he knows. Look at him. Oh. I have no idea what's going on. Yeah, we keep running, boys. Well, where do I go? Why they gotta tease me like this, boys?
God has sent us this woman.
What?
Paul. Like a rebellious angel from this.
What does this say? Yeah, nothing important. Probably shouldn't unlock it. Oh, I remember this. I remember this bit from YouTube. Yeah, please donate. I'm quite poor. Appreciate every dollar. They're yelling, but I don't know what to do. It's scary. This isn't scary because I've got no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, there's a key.
Right now, if he would keep him, make plays would
Why is, like, fucking some goblin in there? I need to get to that door, but I don't know how. Let's go back this way.
Shit.
Oh, no, we're not going back that way, apparently. Fuck's sake. Boys, I apologize. I'm very bad at this game. Oh, here we go, boys. Caught him past the goblin. Oh! Go upstairs. Oh, what are you on about, man? I'm not. Shut up, Hamish. That's,
oh God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
That's the person that was in the fucking helicopter crash.
We have to run.
Right there.
Oh, hey, Brad. Are you the one commenting?
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here.
What do you mean, spoilers? It was at the beginning. I know. Bro, I almost hit double figures on my stream and now we're on four. I don't know what I did.
Stop. I need help. Oh God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
You're dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here.
Can this chick, like, hurry up?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me. They're coming.
Oh, it's a bit late for that, Nick.
I don't know. He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
Can we walk a bit faster?
The fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now.
I get you're holding hands, but like,
let's just get away from this.
We can go a bit faster, don't you think?
Okay.
Help the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly. Crush him beneath your boat hail.
Okay.
Revelation is
upon us. Stay
back! We must
be gentle. I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no! No!
Oh, we've been, KSI'd.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No! No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
What the fuck is going on there? What are those? Bro, some demon's like eating my foot or something. Prince Charming's coming to me. See what happens.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
What the fuck?
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Yeah, this is more scary than any of the jump scares, if I'm being honest. Oh, we've been KSI'd again. Not as in like frightening, as in like, what the fuck is going on? Person's got the blurriest vision I've ever seen.
They called Lynn Mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and
which way are we going, boys? Yeah, they call me Mama. Yeah, where the demons at, bro? 1 ounce. Man sticking there with a machete and a torch staring at me. You want me to swim it at him? What are you on about? That guy's dwarf mamba. You ain't seen those demons? I actually can't like swim fast though. Took my mans long enough. Oh, and now I've gone the wrong way. Good start. Now he's back. Open the window. I don't get inside before this bold dude sees me. No, and you're telling me there's nothing here. No, Santa Krosnick would bring it up. Wait, why have I... Oh my... Open it! Go in! I remember how to use the mic. We don't peek, we just run it straight. Oh, okay. What now?
What the hell?
Okay, let's open this door and get a scare. Oh, yeah. Hold up.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what.
Got some lullabies in the background. So, good music.
Sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Okay, red circle's full. We added the. If you're gonna play some music in the background, can you please mute it? Thank you. Yeah, but what am I gonna do with my revenue, man? Like, you've been selfish. Bro, okay, I'm gonna run straight. Nothing happened. Where do I go, Nick?
Jessica and Lynn. When we were.
Okay, there's a different door.
Oh, fuck. Back in the fourth grade. Here, I thought this could get worse.
Okay. This isn't gonna be scary. Well, there's a person. Okay, Nick. I'm Usain Bolt. This is for you. This makes like no difference. Stupid snowstorm. Oh, the gate just randomly opens. Oh, okay. And then my guys.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
Who's this dude?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll what you up to, Bob?
Find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Nah, my man's. My man's got minus 20/20 vision.
Unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat with my wife.
Oh my.
Skull.
Oh, it's not. This is annoying me.
Nah. Pressed himself on my Annalie. And she not but 15.
I don't even hear what he's saying, man.
Belly and kill the child.
Yeah, Yeah, because you said now I can't.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories.
How do I zoom in?
You've been with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe. Sorry?
Your daughter. Oh.
She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
I gotta provide for all the boys.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside.
What just happened? My guy's got the ugliest fingers I've ever seen. You want me to go down there, boss man? You want me to go down there? Who do you think I am?
It's alright. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal.
Can't carry any more bandages. I don't even know how to use bandages. Well, it's all part of the fun, Nick. How do I apply bandages? Oh, so you want me to sleep on this and not be... Okay, yep, I'm consenting. Nah, the wrong game way. Okay, I'm turning off my light now. All for the content. Can that guy stop whispering in my ear?
100 times. If I knew where the outsider was,
Prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. No questions even now, other heretics are just
stupid as demon.
God, oh God.
What the?
You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Wait. Please just let me talk enough.
No, the outsider is.
This is the demon that was following me, boys. And you're trying to tell me this is not scary.
Just let me talk enough. I can explain.
God, don't hear that. Be still.
Yeah, because you fucking. It's different. Sup G, made eye contact.
I hope you find your daughter.
Give him a tickle. He was slaughtered.
Even though she... Thank you.
It's got a nice bed though, much better than mine.
I
Where do I go now? Nah, I already slept. It's constant nighttime. Nah, no sun. Bruh, where do I go? Oh. Axel? So this is the way I came from. Surely I don't go back that way. No. Am I meant to go back that way? What do you boys think? Oh, okay. No, this is not it. Wait, dude. Okay, that's also not it. Do you boys want me to carry on or no? I'ma just go back the same way. I'll stop at the next point. Swimming is exhausting. Find safe ground to recover. No, idiot. Okay, yeah, I would definitely go this way, because... Fucking... I don't know what that is. Man's chucking some breadcrumbs for the ducks. Sup, G. Oh, we've got some people lynched. Oh, we've got some nice music. Or it's a sing for a ski code. Well, I was supposed to record that, but, okay. We go back this way. Where the fuck do I go, man? Okay, this way. Oh, someone's dead. Alright, I'm gonna shit my pants in this cornfield. To pussy.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Boss man wants me to go back the same way I got shanked. Yeah, we just ignore those, Nick. Up, G. Oh, I was like waiting to look up and then you'd like look right at me. I'ma just climb out. Okay, he's gone. So that means we go. What do you mean it's locked? Okay, get on this shit, man. You want me to pull? Okay, let's pull. Oh my. Stop pulling it, man. Oh my. I expected that as well. Do you want me to play Dead by Daylight now? Okay, that's not... I think we save. Thank you for tuning into the stream, boys. I'll now be changing games.